on day 3, our concluding day of the Indo-German Dhrupad festival, we bring to you a Surbahar recital by Matthias Wolter from Germany, accompanied by Sri Balash Virat on the Pakhavaj. The second session will be Dhrupad vocal recital presented by Pandit Nirmalyade from India, accompanied by Sri Mohan Shyam Sharma on the Pakhavaj. Mr. Matthias Wolter is a Germany-based sitar and Surbahar player. His initial training was with sitar maestro Pandit Subrato Roy Chowdhury. He learned from Panditji for 14 years, of which around 5 years were spent in his guru's house in Kolkata. In 2017, Matthias sought further guidance under Sarod Nawaz Ustad Irfan Muhammad Khan, the renowned guru of the Lucknow Shah Jahanpur Gharana. Being taught by masters of yesteryears and traditional formats of raga interpretation, Mr. Matthias found proper guidance and niche nourishment in the extensive and historically informed repertoire of their gharanas. Matthias has toured extensively in Europe and India as a soloist on the sitar and the surbahar, as well as part of the jazz outlet Pulsa Trio. Furthermore, he's taking a lead role in digitizing and archiving the Gharana's precious audio collection as a resource for music students and connoisseurs of present and future. In recent years, he co-founded the Berlin Raga Tribe, an initiative to promote authentic performances of traditional raga music in and around Berlin. Mr. Balash Virak will accompany Mr. Wolter on the Pakhavaj. Mr. Virak is learning the art of Pakhavaj under the guidance of Guru Pandit Mohan Shyam Sharma, who is one of the leading Pakhavaj players of India. During this journey in India and Europe, he had the honored privilege to learn in the Guru Shishya Parampara and to collaborate with various prominent artists. He has performed in several European countries and in India, including the biggest Dhrupad festival of India, the 44th All India Dhrupad Festival, held in Varanasi. Honored to present the concluding Dhrupad vocal recital by Pandit Nirmalyade, accompanied by Sri Mohan Shyam Sharma on Pakhavaj. Pandit Nirmalyade is a renowned master vocalist and teacher in the tradition of Dagarbani Dhrupad. Inspired by his mother, he started his initial Dhrupad training with Professor Nimai Chand Boral, who was a disciple of Ustad Nasir Moinuddin Dagar. From 1988, Nirmalyade learned in the true Guru Shishya tradition based on the master-disciple relationship, spending extended time with the celebrated Dhrupad master Ustad Zia Fariduddin Dagar. Early in his career, Pandit Dev's musical prowess was acknowledged as he won the first prize in the national music competition organized by the All India Radio in 1979. In recognition of his excellence and achievement in Dhrupad, Pandit Dev was awarded the Senior Fellowship by the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India. He was later bestowed the top grade of the All India Radio and the national television channel Doordarshan for his distinctive musical accomplishments in the Dhrupad tradition. He is empaneled artist of the Indian Council for Cultural Relations as a Dhrupad performer of the outstanding category. Pandit Nirmalyade is a distinguished artist and has been invited to perform in numerous prestigious festivals and concerts in India and abroad. Pandit Dev, besides being a great artist, is also a devoted teacher committed to the training of the next generation of artists in Dhrupad. His Dhrupad recordings have been published on major labels in India and abroad. Pandit Dev will be accompanied by Sri Mohan Shyam Sharma on Pakhavaj, one of the leading Pakhavaj players of India. he learned the Bhagavat from Pandit Tota Ram Sharma of Mathura. He also had the opportunity of learning Bhagavat from Pandit Prem Vallabh of Delhi. He is an A-grade artist of All India Radio and Doordarshan, who started his career as an accompanist with the Dagar brothers and toured with them and with Ustad Asad Ali Khan and Zia Moinuddin Dagar extensively in India and abroad. He is a much sought after accompanist for all the eminent exponents of Dhrupad, vocal and instrumental Indian classical music, and he has accompanied many leading musicians in a career spanning over 30 years.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ra na 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 re.
Ra 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 ra
Sangeet. Jai 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 Yeah.